Exercise 12, right?
Yes.
But don't look at the screen. Let's get started.
Put the group into the most suitable form.
Yes.
Sometimes there is more than one possibility.
Good.
A has decided to learn a language.
Good.
I have decided to try and learn a foreign language.
Good.
Have you? Which language are you going to learn?
Good.
Spanish.
Good.
Are you going to do a course?
Are you going to do a course? Course. Course. Good.
Yes. It starts next week.
Oh, yes. It starts next week. Why is it present sample? Is it
обычно
чинилось. It starts обычно. Repeat, timetable.
Timetable.
We use timetable for your school classes, for your classes at the School of English in Pushkina. We use timetable for buses. Where else do we use timetables?
In the airports.
The airports. So timetable, present simple. Next.
That's great. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Good. You'll enjoy it.
I hope so, but I think it will be quite difficult.
I think it will be.
It will be quite difficult.
Number two, please.
Wants to know about these holiday plans.
Yes.
I hear you are going on holiday soon.
Yes.
That's right. We are going to Finland.
Yes.
I hope you have a nice time.
I hope you will have.
You have.
Oh, I think I hope you will have. You will have. I hope you will have
a nice time.
Yes.
Thanks. I will send you a postcard.
Yes.
And I will get in touch with you when I get back.
Oh, yes. So, point number two. That's right, we are going to Finland. What tense is it? Are going?
Present
continuous. Can you explain why?
Собираюсь.
No. Собираться, намереваться, это другая история. Plan. It's about plan. Actions are planned beforehand. Okay. For example, you told me about your plans during summertime to go to Nizhny Novgorod. But how certain is it? I think we will go to Nizhny Novgorod. It is one story. But we are going to Nizhny Novgorod. It's another story. If you say we are going to Nizhny Novgorod in July, on July 25th, it means that everything is planned. It means, if you say we are going to Nizhny Novgorod on the 25th of July, do you know where you live there in Nizhny Novgorod?
Yes.
Do you know when the plane is to Nizhny Novgorod? Plane. Yes. Do you have tickets for... Yes. It means everything is organized. It means everything is what? Planned. Okay. So, in this case, you say present continuous and what? And my question is about the point number six. And I'll get in touch with you when I get back. Point number six, I get back. What tense is it?
Present simple.
Why?